There we go.
La la la.
7th.
Oh, penalties. In penalties. In wait, not just penalties.
Just look.
Where are you?
Okay, I don't get a penalty because I started
7th. Oh, I'm starting 7th somehow.
You're starting. Oh.
10, 9, 8, 7.
I've got no cars in front of me. Oh, there you go, Crane. Oh, Crane.
Unless they do like a bigger reverse grid thing.
I guess reverse all of D2, or like, alternate D2.
That's the top team, that's, like, what's going on there?
I think I am at the, I'm the top, I'm, they've reversed the top 10 of D2, because there's only a certain number of D1s.
Oh, okay.
So I have a good chance. I've got Langen behind me.
Oh, Crane! Almost! He's almost spun it. Yes, I'm strangling my cat.
Nice one.
Great.
Crane is getting very sideways.
Good. I mean, bad. I mean, who knows? Bloody Hellboy.
Not my cat strangling. Chuggy started it now.
Best of luck, guys.
Good luck,
Best
boys.
Best of luck.
Best of luck. Someone completely overshot their pit box behind.
Yeah. Oops. Tom Parker.
Oh, quick lights!
Oh, I completely fucked up the start then.
Yeah, so did I, so did I.
Oh, I've just been completely sandwiched! Richard's gone!
Oh my god.
He got hit by Parker! Oh, Parker's been spun by Mel Hewish into me!
Oh my god.
I'm now behind James. Oh god, then. Firth, oh god, there's carnage everywhere.
Yeah, Langan's off.
Oh, Lennon's off as well.
Behind you, Tom.
Yeah, sorry, I'm trying to.
Yeah.
It's all carnage. I've gone from 11th to 17th. Jesus Christ. Oh, bloody hell, what the hell is Mel doing? Oh, God, that's you, Chuggy.
Yep.
Everyone's just barging their way through.
It's not kill. Oh!
Nice holding there, Chuggy.
Oh, the Joski's just had Bell. Bell just rejoins rather haphazardly. Just get off my arse, mate, come on.
He likes to be close.
Where are you, Cam?
7th, leading D2.
You managed to hold your position, nicely done.
Go on, Cam Beans.
What? You gotta say Bowser. My nickname's Bowser, apparently.
Oh, it's Lee who's, oh, bloody hell, collision, huge one behind me. It's Lee that's, what was it, King Julian?
I am King Julian, and I would like to make a sacrifice to the water gods. Piccolo's fucked it. I mean, Piccolo.
Oh, the Toika's gone. Yep, and Piccolo, yep, there he is. Glenn Guest goes very well, guys.
Battling Volvos!
Carter's not very slow. That's annoying.
Oh, Richards is gone.
Mills coming back across your shoggy.
Yep, I felt him.
Carter's run more fight. Then it's gone. Spoliarik's in the pits. Spoliarik is in the pits. That's me.
Oh,
up.
God.
Me up to third, overall.
What the hell is Bell doing?
Oh,
he's
nice.
Pushing me.
Who's this?
Bell, it seems like he's pushing
me.
He's pushing me
He is. That's what happened to me going into the chicane last race. I don't think it was Bell then, but similar antics.
I've lost a wheel.
Who was that? Who did that?
Bell.
That was Bell.
Saw that in my rearview mirror. Turned on, stuck his nose up.
Well, that's a bad end to pre-season 14. Exit to monitor.
John, am I the only remaining Dice man?
Yep.
I shall do it for Dice. And I shall do it first by allowing Spoliarich through.
Toyker's in the pit.
Yeah, I know Toyker went off before me, so... Excellent, that's D1 guy through. Excellent.
That was Bell.
Don't want to get close to him, because I know he's just going to bump off.
If he does, you can submit a report and they'll see it and they'll give him points.
Oop.
Then I get banned.
It's at it again! This time it's Mr. Fleming he's going after.
Chuck, your voice is just awesome for commentary on our races.
It's all gone peak song, everyone's going lawn cutting! Chuggy takes the lead.
Let's get on board with Chuggy here.
Oh gosh, you can record the other races. Oh, you can record the other races, can't you?
Ooh. Oh yeah, Tom can be a cameraman.
Yay!
It's a shame that I'm going to have to record this through, what's it called, though?
Rap.
No, through the replay.
Alright, yeah.
Keep cool, James, keep cool.
We've got an international lawn cutting meeting going on down here. Oh, that's a contact!
This is like the most amazing GRC experience I've ever had.
GRC. 16, 15,
13, 12, 11.
There's going to be a bit of a cluster. Beep! Up ahead. Spoliash, Guest and Elimish.
James is self-censoring. That's good news for me.
Oh, God, I got it. Bye!
Who's out? He's gone.
Big accident. Oh, hello! Spoliarich is round! I've been to P9 again, but I'm probably going to have to let him go through again. Sad face.
Oh, just had fur flag a bit.
Yeah, I saw that, mate.
6 seconds behind me.
Oh god, that was the... Oh man, I took the chicane so poorly.
I should really spectate my teammate here.
Tom, who's behind Dixon?
Dixon...
Melhuish?
Carter, then Melhuish, then Crane, Guest, then
can you,
James.
Keep an eye on them and let me know if they're squabbling.
No, I'm watching my teammate now.
Oh, disgraceful.
Oh, that was a bit... Oh, dip.
I thought I shouldn't be jumping around all camera angles like this.
Come on, sweetie. Oh, that was naughty.
Now I've got the file space.
Oh, we've got smoke going down turn one. Slow moving Volvo.
Come on, James.
I think of this race.
Back into the grasps of other people.
If Lee gets a bit more lucky, at this rate, I think TSO Racing might be moving up to D1 next in season 15. I don't want that to happen.
You're going to fall to TSA teams get moved up to D1.
Yeah, one of you's got moved up, so the rest of you can follow. No!
Spoilerac behind you, James.
I know. Oh my god, I can't let him through here. I want to let him through at a safe, appropriate time.
Then heading down towards the hairpin.
And I'm thinking of letting him through here. Oh. Actually, yeah, go on. Go. Please, just go. Please go. Thank you. Oh. Ah! Go! Slow down the other drivers!
I seriously can't believe that. Well.
Oh well, incident report, Mr. Tom.
And yeah, we've all had incidents. But I don't know what he was doing. He was pushing me over to the right.
He's trying to make you hit the curb, I think, so you bounce out the way.
He tried to squeeze me up against the wall in race one.
Well, the thing is, I did hit the curb, and then he kind of turned in, and I just went straight into the wall.
Hmm.
I was really enjoying that. Not the start, obviously. I'm balls that are pretty big.
I've got quite good starts today, I think. I think I've finally got a good technique of hope.
I must admit, my starts were pretty poor today, but I think that was because I always found myself on bad bits of tarmac. I was never flat.
James?
And you know, although I can't... Yep.
Oh, I've got to have him here.
You're 7th in E2.
Oh god, don't tell me that now.
It's thinking this way, you're 10th overall.
I've got 12 bloody...
I've been bumped, I don't know.
Oh, it's a right scrap down here, laddies! This has got a butt in the Scottish lore of the Bunny Highlands!
You see what I mean?
Oh shit, man.
You see what I mean?
Oh, we got an accident!
What happened, James?
Oh, been bumped by the Volvo.
Turn one.
Huh?
I spun it at turn one!
Oh.
Damage reasonable. Matt Bell behind me now, much closer than he was.
It's proof of that, Mr. Firth. We're having a good old scrap and you bumped me off the track.
Oh, bollocks!
Damn, that Volvo's wide.
Shaggy,
Lee! Yeah. Teammates Lee! Bumper draft! Shake and bake!
What was he doing? That's not a legal overtake move.
Oh, is that somebody spinning? Is that somebody who spun you in turn one?
No. I spun it of my own accord, buddy.
Alright.
Oh god, now I'm in. So what am I now? P9?
Yeah.
There's still points, come on. Got damage.
Oh, Lee Mars got me now.
Oh my god.
What did he just say?
There's a public server that's missing you somewhere, Fleming.
Well, he's gonna get a warning for talking. I'm really bored.
Oh, Bell's gone wide.
He's lost a tyre, he's out.
Who has?
God, that. Karma. Bell.
Oh, good.
Karma for knocking you off, Tom.
Yeah.
If I could get behind this damn Volvo.
Is that Tyrone Frith?
No. Bell.
Give me space! Come on, I'm here!
Sorry, who is it?
It's Firth. Got him now. Oh, and Lee's done me! What a move! Oh no, now we've got a foot forward on the prowl.
Best place to have Tyrone Frith is up into the final.
Oh,
head.
And he's come right up the inside. He's hit Lee.
Tyrone has.
And he's hit me. Cool your jets, Hotshot. There's going to be a big ass accident. The Ford's coming up my inside. I'm having none of this.
What did you say, James?
I want to see this.
Please do not. Do not think that my mistake was your fault. Don't you dare think that. Because I am the driver in the end. And we were talking about it before. You know, I lose my cool when I'm in a good position. Yeah. So, you know, please, whatever you do, don't think it was you. Yeah?
I'm not going to think it, but the guilt's still going to be there.
It's not your fault.
Don't worry, you'll be able to kick my ass up and down on FIFA tomorrow.
Exactly, yeah.
Happy Oops, spoiler.
I will have this Volvo slag.
FIFA, what is this FIFA? Oh, bollocks, the guy behind me's Lee.
Chuggy, get a good run on Chris onto the back straight and then...
That's what I've tried, he just runs me out of road. Like, right onto the grass.
What, on the right-hand side?
Yeah. And he's come across, like, if I've gone right, he's gone left.
Well, it seems to me that he doesn't have any respect for new drivers. Because he was he was relatively fair with me into the last corner.
Right, well, I've just bumped him off into turn three, he didn't see me.
What, we got his inside?
Yeah.
Good two-thirds up his inside, yeah?
Yep, I was side-by-side-ish. Enough to be seen in the mirror.
Yeah. Well... If you weren't seen in the mirror, then where else are you going to be apart from inside him? Man, Hewish is chasing me down.
Oh, tyres are going.
Don't say that, Chuggy, please!
Nice held.
Thank you. Driving a damaged car's not fun. Lee's catching me at about a second a lap.
Banzai King Julian.
Deep by my own accord again.
Come on, car. What's up with you now?
Four girls everywhere who are missing out on me.
Random race banter.
That's right, that's right, ladies. I am indeed single. So, if you are interested in a charming young gentleman who sim races and does other shenanigans like that, you
call
know
me.
Who to call. Yeah, call.
Call me first.
Call me maybe.
Oh no.
Da 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 da.
No, don't see
it.
Oh, the Volvo's just had that Ford for lunch.
That's a new saying.
Honestly, that was terrible. Straight up the back, in the hairpin.
Wait, what? He did him up the rear?
Yep, just did not break enough.
Oh dear.
Ooh, the Lee of the Mar is behind me.
He won't do anything stupid to you.
I can see you!
Oop, come on, car.
Oh, I'm going so wide in that corner now. Oh, he's going to have me. He's going to have me. Am I still in the points?
Yes.
Am I in the points? No.
Yes.
Must not balls up. Must not balls up.
Yes. Oh, my God, you're behind me.
Yes.
USA. USA. GSA! No. Come on, come on!
Come on!
GSA, boy!
Oh, if only I was there.
Think about Cam, he's up ahead.
Go on! Go on, Cam Beans!
Cam is currently... Oh, he's gonna win another one!
Love it!
You've probably jumped me in the standings then, which I will hopefully post at the end of this video.
I double shifted! Bollocks!
I'm not worried about jumping you two, I'm worried about jumping the team four guys.
Yeah. Well, hopefully TSA Racing, TSA Racing Dice, and Monster all get some good points.
I hope so.
If all three of us get points in this season, it'll be amazing.
Now, remember, this is just the preseason. The actual season starts, would it be after Christmas?
Probably, yeah.
Presumably, yeah.
And, well, our car liveries are going to be a bit different. Aren't they?
Yes, we should have proper car liveries, hopefully.
Cam's and Lee's will stay the same, will they?
Pretty much, apart from a few sponsor changes.
James is going to be...
Orange.
It's going to be basically Cam's, but orange. And Chuggy, and possibly mine, depending on if one of the other TSA lads come back, will be the same, but green.
Green.
Would it be a bright green or a pale green?
Neon. It'll be monster green.
Also a dark-ish green.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Chuggy. It is time. It is time. No, wait. What?
We've got time. Get out the way, Langan.
Ready! Gladiator! Ready! Three!
Fight.
Two!
Challenge.
One! Challenge accepted!
Ooh, hello. Bumpity bump.
Come at me, bro. Oh, a bit of debris there on
to
the
be
side.
Honest, as long as you don't take each other out, you both get points. Everybody's happy.
No! This blue bike is pissed.
I have to sit at the corner in third. Yellow flag.
Yep.
Oh, there was someone.
Only bollocks is going to come down to the last lap. Oh, great time to have a bit of lag.
You're alright.
Yep, just about.
There's four orders right up my chuff.
Miles Dixon, time accident.
Oh God.
Meliwish has blown it.
No!
I'll try and do it cleanly.
Nicely done.
Oh. We're okay.
Yeah,
keep going.
I've got the board at my chop now. I've got the board.
He wants some bacon. We aren't gonna give it to him. Fresh out at safety.
You will not have my bacon. You will not have my bacon! Oh my God, he's gonna have my bacon!
James, you're in ninth now. You still get points. There's been two incidents up ahead.
Forwards, Adam! No!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. James, you finish
good
ninth.
Good one, Ali! Yes, my dear!
Oh! Got a point!